Question number 47. The question says the area of a sector which sustains an angle theta at the center of a circle of radius 6 centimeters is 25 centimeters to the second power, or 25 centimeters squared. We're asked to calculate the value of this theta. We are looking for this angle sustained by that sector, correct to the nearest degree. So now, if this is a circle of radius 6 centimeter from the center, two radii form a sector, and that sector is subtended by a particular angle, theta. So this is the angle we are looking for if the total area of this portion is 25 centimeter square. Remember, the formula for calculating the area of a circle is equal to pi r squared for the total circle. But we are talking about a sector. A sector is just a portion in a circle. So to find the area of that sector, it is going to be the angle subtended by that sector out of the total angle of a circle, which is 360 degrees, times pi r squared. So the area of this sector, area of a sector, let me call it AS, is equal to theta divided by 360 degrees times pi r squared. So now let us substitute into this formula and find out the real value of this theta. Already the area is given as 25 centimeters, so we are going to substitute AS as 25. So we have 25 equals that angle we are looking for out of the total angle of a circle times pi. We can use 22 over 7. In Nigeria, commonly we use 22 over 7 as our pi when it is not given from the question. So we have 22 over 7 times r squared, which is 6 squared. Let me use my calculator and expand. This is 25 equals, we are going to times the numerators together and denominators together. We have 6 squared, which is 36, and that 36 times this 22, we have 792. Times theta, we have 792 theta divided by 360 times 7. 360 times 7, we have 2520. So now we can cross multiply so that we have 792 theta to be equal to this times this. We have 63,000. We are looking for theta, remember, so we can divide both sides by 792. This will cancel this, leaving only theta equals divide by 792. We have 79.545. 79.545 degrees. But remember, the question says to the nearest degree. So therefore, we are going to take the whole number part and discard the decimal part. So this is approximately equal to, we have 79, but the next number is up to 5. Therefore, we round it up to 80 degrees. So the angle subtended by this sector is 80 degrees approximately, which we have here as option C. Now let us move on to question number 48.